I was 14 years old. At that time, I was very busy dreaming about being a designer. So I had created this very, very short mini skirt. I went to school with my girlfriend, and as I was going across town during the rush hour, this woman started to follow me. And so I turned around and voila, there she was. "I really, really love the way you're dressed. Could you please tell me who made those clothes, dear?" And I said, "Well, I made these clothes." And then she said, "But I am from Vogue magazine, and I would love for you to come up and show us your designs." And some months later, I met Carrie Donovan of American Vogue, and she took my designs with her to Paris, to Givenchy. And when she came back, she said, "They love your things, and we would like to photograph you for Vogue in your designs." And that's how I got my break in Vogue.
You know, in the 60s, it was not easy being black in America. But in the regular commercial world, there was not an opportunity for a girl of color to be representing anything to do with beauty or fashion. I had to choose, you know, was it going to be my designing or my modeling? And it seems that the modeling opened so much for me. Maybe there is nothing that I can do to make it do. So, you know, back in New York, it was like when you started into some kind of group of people. Like, let's say there was the Halston group and the Stephen Burroughs group and the Giorgio Di Sant'Angelo and the Fernando Sanchez and the Andy Warhol group. So everyone had their little entourage, and you were not supposed to jump camp and go be with the other ones. But of course, me being myself and having friends in other areas, like Donna was doing L'Amour with Andy and friends of mine, and I was with Stephen a lot, Mr. Burroughs, because he was the designer who, you know, used me a lot. And then there was Halston that I met with Stephen Burroughs. And then suddenly there I am with Andy Warhol, and you know, it's just like you could not jump camp. It was just so forbidden. So I think that part of the thing that helped me or get my career together is that I was a part of all these different groups. You say that you need me, I can't care about anything but you. Patricia got me a part in the new Sex and the City, and I'm so happy because I always wanted to meet Sarah Jessica Parker, and she's so sweet, and Patricia is so kind. I also did The Devil Wears Prada because of Patricia Field, and she's sort of like my friend, you know, she's got my back, and I just wanted to come here. I'm so lucky to have Stephen as my happy person designer. My baby don't care for clothes. Art has become a thing of the populace. It's about how many you can make. It's a functional thing now. It's not a thing as it used to be, one special dress for one special lady. That's couture. And so in Europe, when I arrived there, I fell into the world of couture. And in the early 70s, there were society ladies who went to have these special dresses made. This tailor is not a star high. And even Lana Turner. This is my daughter. This is Anna. This is the mannequin of Anna. Something he can't see.
I think that beauty is something you have to grow into.